How dangerous is high cholesterol? Well, many Singaporeans have high cholesterol and they live seemingly normal lives. Most of them still get to enjoy the things we do. However, that doesn't mean you should take high cholesterol lightly. When you have high amounts of bad cholesterol in your body, it causes plaque to build up in your arteries. This narrows the arteries and increases your risk of cardiovascular disease, stroke, and chest pain. Excess amounts of cholesterol may also build up in the blood vessel walls, forming thick and hard deposits that block blood flow to tissues and organs, increasing the risk of developing heart disease. One could even suffer a heart attack or stroke if a deposit dislodges and forms a clot. So now you know that high blood cholesterol can lead to heart disease. Take steps to prevent it from happening to you.